Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to insert a sidebar that appears on one page, like this one, or a vertical header that appears on all the pages in the document, like this one. Okay, so let's get to it. So sidebars are very helpful in calling out information in the document, such as contact information, location, timeline, etc. As a PR consultant, I personally use sidebars a lot on press releases and briefing documents. But how do we create one? Well, it's a lot easier than you thought. Just go to Insert, Text Box, and you will see a lot of sidebar templates to choose from. Click on the one you like to insert it in the document. And what if you need to move it around? No worries, just double click on the sidebar and then move it to the desired position. You can also make it bigger or smaller by just clicking on the top right or left corner and then adjust it accordingly. Okay, so now we can add information to the sidebar. So I'm going to change the title to Media Contact. Okay, and in the description, I'm going to insert an existing quick part. Okay, and we are done. But do know that this sidebar is only for one page, so that means that if we want the sidebar to appear on multiple pages, we would need to manually copy paste the sidebar multiple times. So in this case, a vertical header could be a better alternative. Just cut the sidebar for now, and don't worry, we'll use it later. Then go to Insert, Header, and insert a blank header. Basically, once the header is activated, you can insert anything anywhere in the document, and it doesn't have to be on top of the page. So everything that is part of the header will be static and appear on all pages in the document. So now let's paste our sidebar. Okay, so readjust it. Okay, and once you are done, just close the header. And that's it for now. See you in the next video.